changing. As Johnston uses that big body of his to protect the puck and throws it back around to Cam Fowler, played in his 900th NHL game on Thursday night. All of them in the Ducks uniform. That puck took a straight top of the corner. Walker able to adjust enough to get it to Hathaway. Ahead to Poehling. Poehling is stopped at the red line by Jackson Lacombe. And the gloves are down. And we've got Johnston and Deslauriers, a pair of 44s who both know how to throw them. Second fight in as many games for Deslauriers. Johnston, the former Islander. And they are sizing each other up. Finally, Nick says, let's go. They tie each other up. This is a big, powerful guy. Deslauriers, a body punch. You can tell these two have done this a lot because it's kind of tactical. There's a right cross they might have glanced. There's a right from Deslauriers.
Yeah, Johnston's got that jersey tied up real well. That right arm, Deslauriers can't get it loose.
Now Johnston right, but then Deslauriers right in another one. Now it becomes strength and fortitude. Deslauriers pinned, but he's still getting some rabbit punches in there. An uppercut there. Yeah, Johnston still wants to go. He's got Deslauriers up against the glass, but couldn't get any punches in. Maybe that last one, but that was a lot of muscle right there. Tough to get punches in. Tough to get the punches in, but obviously appreciation from teammates and from the fans for the fight early in this one.